Thank you. This wholesale market, located in downtown Beijing, is the source of many products with the label Made in China. Low prices and a huge variety of goods attracts millions of vendors from all across the country.
We came all the way from Inner Mongolia, buy products here and sell them at our hometown.
I've been waiting here for hours. There are too many buyers. I can't even get close to the wholesalers.
To get what they want, vendors have to get up at 4 o'clock in the morning to beat other competitors. Some choose to sleep and eat here, hoping that staying longer periods will help them score the best bargains. But all this hustle and bustle will soon become history. China's capital, also the heart of the country's economy, feels it can no longer sustain such a huge influx of people. The city is planning to move all these wholesale markets out.
Beijing has over 20 million people, thus equivalent to the population of the entire Australian continent. The government is now trying every way to reduce the population because the overcrowding and congestion have already reached an intolerable level.
Every day, traveling to your workplace could probably cost you more energy than just the job itself. With more than 5 million vehicles on the city's roads, rush hour can often turn highways into parking lots. And why not use mass transit? Because for some, it's even more unbearable. The megacity of Beijing is reaching its limits. This amateur footage, filmed recently on Beijing subway, went viral online. People are crying for a change. Authorities are now launching drastic policies to combat the problems. Apart from moving out some of the world's biggest wholesale markets, other measures include halting any construction of new residential buildings in the city. Authorities are also trying to curb car purchases by further reducing the chances of obtaining a license plate through a lottery system. But some experts warn that many of these policies will adversely affect the city's economy. Whatever longer-term direction the city takes, it will have to choose between expanding its economic prowess or making the city a more livable, comfortable place. Han Peng, CCTV, Beijing.